Hi everyone, today we are going to talk about top challenging single player PC games that maybe can make you frustrated. So, without further ado, let's begin our list. Ghost Runner is a first-person cyberpunk slasher game with a cool story, nice graphics, and a captivating OST. The game features various melee combat, nimble first-person platforming, and cyberpunk style. It is known for its punishing difficulty level, which may be challenging for many players, but appealing to hardcore gamers. The game's challenging nature is a tribute to its need for precision and quick reflex in combat and platforming, making it unforgiving and often a fair, which can be frustrating for some players. Invisible Inch is a thrilling turn-based spy game that offers a challenging experience. The game's randomized and repeatable sci-fi haste creates risky tactical decisions, making every mission a tense race against the clock. The enemy's alert status rises every turn, adding to the pressure. Additionally, the game has a short time limit for each run, and every decision has significant consequences, making it a nerve-wracking experience. Even on the beginner difficulty, it is challenging, which makes it more rewarding when you complete a mission that you have previously failed. Banish is a city building game that brings a unique challenge. Instead of just making money hard to come by, it makes managing different aspects of the city tricky, like food, tools, space, materials, and health. The game gets tough because you have to balance all these factors carefully to keep your population alive and growing. Plus, the game doesn't give you a lot of feedback or information, making it even harder to know what your city needs. Thaymasia is an action RPG that gives players a tough challenge, especially in its fighting style. The game has intense and quick combat, asking players to be patient and get used to its specific way of getting stronger. At the first, the unique combat might feel a bit rigid, but as players unlock new ways to play, it becomes more satisfying. However, the game has a bit of a struggle keeping the challenge steady. Some parts can feel slow and tricky, while others become too easy once you have upgraded your ability. Desperados 3 is a fantastic Wild West game that mixes tactics and stealth, testing your patience and rewarding your creativity. Set in the 19th century, the game takes you through different dusty locations, creating a diverse experience. It's a challenging game with slow and careful gameplay, treating its encounter like a puzzle, trying out different approaches and sometimes failing is all part of the fun. You will need to plan and execute your move with precision and timing, facing the odds as a stealthy cowboy. The game's difficulty comes from trial and error and the need for a well-coordinated team, making it a satisfying choice for players who love tactical challenge. Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy is a cool makeover of the classic Crash Bandicoot games, bringing a fun and tricky adventure in the platformer world. The game's challenge comes from its two platforming obstacles, just like in the original games. This remaster keeps the shiny, modern looks of the original, making even the levels you know by heart feel new and exciting. The first game has a simpler moveset, which means less fancy levels, but it stays true to the challenging vibe of the original title. With its nostalgic charm and updated visual, it's a cool and challenging ride for both longtime fans and newcomers. The Surge is an action RPG that brings a tough challenge, especially in its combat. The game gets tricky with its punishing and demanding combat situations, where you need to be patient and super precise. Set in a sci-fi world with a horror vibe, it has a unique feel, but some boss battles might be confusing, asking for strategy without clear hints. There aren't many boss fights, which is a letdown, but when you get into them, they are the most satisfying parts of the game. The storytelling through the environment and well-acted audio logs makes the game feel immersive. Overall, The Surge is a tough but enjoyable action RPG, giving props to players who like experimenting and learning from their slips up. Resident Evil is a survival horror game known for its challenging gameplay. The difficulty comes from things like not having enough supplies, solving tricky puzzles and facing really tough enemy. In mode like real survival, it gets even harder with fewer items, manual aiming, and limited item use. The game makes you carefully manage resources and make smart choice, creating a tense and gripping experience. With its intense atmosphere and surprise moments, it adds up to a thrilling and a demanding journey for players. Additionally, the game's intense atmosphere and unpredictable encounters add to its overall challenge, making it a thrilling and demanding adventure for players. Hollow Knight is a 2D action-adventure game with a strong emphasis on traditional 3D animation. The game is set in the vast and ancient underground kingdom of Hollow Nest, inhabited by a variety of insects and monsters. It has been praised for its fantastic art style, outstanding level design, and challenging yet fun battles. The game is known for its unashamedly challenging gameplay, which silently teaches players how to play but can feel daunting at the beginning. It's not super hard, but it consistently provides a good challenge, striking a perfect ratio of fun to difficulty. Darkest Dungeon is a cool and eerie RPG dungeon crawler with a unique art style that players really love. It's known for being a touch game, and that's because of tricky mechanics, permadeath, and the mental stress of exploring dungeons. The game's difficulty comes from needing strategy and managing resources smartly, making it intense and immersive. With its spooky atmosphere and surprise moments, it all adds up to a thrilling and challenging journey. Critics have given it a thumbs up, loving its special gameplay and how it keeps you on the edge with its intense atmosphere. Sifu is a stylish beat-em-up game that features visceral hand-to-hand combat in a contemporary urban setting. The game follows a young kung fu student on a path of revenge, hunting for the murders of his family. It is known for its challenging gameplay, demanding that players adapt and learn new combat systems to success. The combat is unparalleled, satisfying, and requires players to master the game's mechanics to overcome large groups of enemies and tough opponents. The game's structure exacerbates the challenge as players face a tiresome grind and the risk of permanent failure as they age in the game. Sekiro Shadows Die Twice is an action-adventure game known for its intense difficulty. The game's challenging nature is attributed to its emphasis on precise combat, parrying, and enemy patterns. The need for perfection in battles and the game's unforgiving nature make it a demanding experience, even for seasoned players. The interconnected world and stunning visual design add to the game's appeal, but its extreme difficulty may not be suitable for casual gamers or those who are easily frustrated. Despite its high level of challenge, overcoming the game's obstacle can provide an incredible feeling of accomplishment and reward for those who persevere. Shadow Tactics: Blades of the Shogun is a real-time tactics game that focuses on stealth, infiltration, and using characters with different skill sets to complete missions in large sandbox level. The game has received positive review for its engaging characters, interesting storyline, and challenging gameplay. The game's difficulty is attributed to its complex mechanics, permadeath, and the need for strategic planning. The game's emphasis on strategy and resource management contributes to its difficulty, creating a tense and immersive experience for players. The game's atmosphere and unpredictable encounters add to its overall challenge, making it a thrilling and demanding adventure for players. Elden Ring is an action RPG open-world game developed by From Software. It has received high praise for its refined and satisfying combat, fast and beautiful open world, and intriguing narrative. The game is often compared to Dark Souls series, known for its challenging combat. Elden Ring's difficulty stems from its relentless combat, which requires careful stamina management and precision. Additionally, the open world design doesn't scale enemy levels, meaning that venturing into higher level area poses a significant risk. The game's challenging nature is further emphasized by its demand for exploration and curiosity, rewarding players with valuable items but also exposing them to formidable foe. Overall, Elden Ring offers a compelling and demanding experience, combining a captivating open world with challenging gameplay. Dark Souls 3 is an action RPG known for its profound and engrossing gameplay. The game's difficulty is a core aspect of its design, serving to build themes of desperation and despair rather than being hard for the sake of challenging players. The combat is thrilling and punishing, with notoriously difficult boss battles. The well-paced level design minimizes frustration, and the game's open world structure is interconnected, offering a visually striking and enthralling environment to explore. The game's difficulty is not just about skill, but also about understanding the world and its mechanics, making it a challenging yet rewarding experience. Here we are at the end of the video. If you enjoy my video, please support me by like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and we will meet again. See you!